to another exciting episode of Ride with Chuck. I'm on the BYPA, Piper, behind the wheel, and the handler for Chuck. If you haven't subscribed to our channel already, please hit that subscribe button and enable the notification bell next to it so you can get instant notification when we upload and not miss out on any of the rides and places we'll be at. I'm like a virtual driver. Kick back, relax, and enjoy this episode. Hey. On this episode, we're driving on the Palisades Interstate Parkway North in New York. This is a long stretch of highway of about 38 plus miles towards the Bear Mountain Bridge. Why is it called Bear Mountain Bridge? I have no idea. You can Google that. I'm sure you get an answer. I joined this highway from exit 13N, so it should be shorter. We're not about to sit through the whole 38 plus miles. This was recorded days after a snowstorm, so we still have snow residues to the side of the road. All the white stuff to the side of the road, yeah, that's snow. 99% of the trees have shed their leaves already because of the season at the time of this recording, giving us a different view from what we get during the summer when there are actual leaves on these trees. I hope you guys enjoy this ride. This is one of the best roads to drive on in New York, out here in Orange County. Nice views and scenes, good stretch of speed. Watch this full episode to see what I mean.
left to stay on Palisades Interstate Parkway North. Continue on Palisades Interstate Parkway North for 7 miles.
Thank you guys for enjoying this ride with Chuck and I on this episode. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and leave a comment on this episode. Stay tuned for more Ride with Chuck. Hey.